We're here in Disney Studios in Burbank, California at the honey-colored carpet of Winnie the Pooh.
It's simple to see it's at Magic TV, so the world can believe it's at Magic TV.
So you're composing, you're the composer for Winnie the Pooh.
I'm the composer for Winnie the Pooh.
And how long have you been doing this?
Well, I started, let's see, probably 2006. That was first, yeah, so it's not too long, but I've been quite lucky so far.
So are you one of the, did you have to go to the Music Academy and all that kind of thing? Where at? I mean, where did you go?
Actually, I had quite a varied, when I was 8 or 9 years old, I went to a cathedral choir school in England. It was like some school out of the 1950s, you know, it was a boarding school. It was a bit like Harry Potter, but without the magic, you know. And I had to sing in the cathedral every day for 3 hours. So I had a very lucky musical upbringing. I went to music college in England. Then I came out here around about 2001. So yeah, I had a hell of a lot of, probably too much musical training.
And so are you enjoying your stay here in Burbank? Where are you from?
I'm, well actually I live here now. I live in West Hollywood. Originally I'm from London. But I'm very much enjoying living in Los Angeles. It's great. It's been very kind to me. So
that's great. That's great.
It's sunny. That's playing when the sun shines.
That's right, that's right. So do you have any upcoming features or any film or anything coming up?
I'm working away on a fantastic animation picture by DreamWorks called Puss in Boots, which it's going to be a classic. It is hilarious and it's really good.